सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शांति शांति शांतिः। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतञ्जलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कारः एंड वेलकम टू अवर 312th क्लास टुडे। द्वादशोत्तर त्रिशततमी कक्षा अद्य जुलाई मासस्य षष्ठ दिनांकः। अत्र वयं भवन्तः जानन्ति एव विदुरनीतिम् इति विदुरनीति शतकं पठन्तः स्मः। एतावत्पर्यन्तं चतुर्विंशतिः श्लोकाः पठिताः अस्माभिः। इदानीं तु गतकक्षायामेव चतुर्विंशः श्लोकः पठितः आसीत्। तस्य श्लोकस्य श्लोकेन तेन श्लोकेन सम्बद्धौ श्लोकौ श्लोकान् सम्बद्धान् श्लोकान् वयम् अत्र पठामः। चत्वारः श्लोकाः दत्ताः सन्ति पुस्तके। देर् आर् फोर् पोयम्स् गिवन् इन् द बुक् रिलेटेड् टु दि 24th पोयम् विच् वि टुक् अप् इन् द लास्ट् क्लास्। सो वि फिनिश्ड् टू, ऐ थिङ्क् त्री वि हव् डन्, फैव् आर् देर् एक्चुलि। सो त्रयः श्लोकाः समाप्ताः, इदानीं चतुर्थः, पञ्चश्लोकाः सन्ति तत्र सम्बद्धाः श्लोकाः। चतुर्थं भवान् पठतु।
दूरागतं पतिश्रान्तं वृथा च गृहमागतम् अनर्चयित्वा यो
भुङ्क्ते भुङ्क्ते उच्यते चाण्डाल उच्यते। अत्र शीर्षमस्ति अतिथि सत्कारः इति। We have already seen the caption, the heading as Atithi Satkaraha, how to honor a guest. Because the Veda also says Atithi Devo Bhava. Atithi Devaha Yasya Saha. Atithi Devo Bhava is should be understood as like Matru Devo Bhava is there. First one. Mata Devaha Yasya Saha. So you be one to whom mother is a god like. You be such a person to whom father is a god. Pita Devaha Yasya Saha. So here we are speaking about how to honor the guest. Duragatam Pathi Shrantam Vruthacha Gruhamagatam. So there are three types of people here who come home in those days, ancient times. And they are described here. Duragatam Pathi Shrantam. A person who has come from Durat Agatam, one who has come home from a long distance. Pati Shrantam, Pati Marge Shrantam, the one who is tired walking on the way. Vruthacha Gruham Agatam, and a person who has come just casually, Vrutha means without any purpose. Vruthacha Gruham Agatam. So there are three people. One who has come from a durat, tatra trayaha atithayaha varnitaha santi atra. Prathamaha atithihi saha yaha durat dura pradeshat agataha asti. Dvitiyaha atithihi yaha pati marge atyantam srantaha vartati. Srantaha bhutva gruham agatavan asti. Trutiyaha atithihi वृथा एवमेव आगतवान्, विना तत्र कार्यं विना एव आगतवान्, वृथा एव आगतवान् इति। एतादृशाः त्रयः अतिथयः तान् अतिथीन् अनर्चयित्वा न अर्चयित्वा, यदि तत्र आतिथेयः होस्ट्, इफ् दि होस्ट् डस् नाट् एण्टर्टैन् दीस् त्री टैप्स् आफ् पीपल्, the one coming from a distance, the one who is tired on the way, and the one who has come casually. Vrutha means casually has come here. Anarchayitva yaha bhungte savai chandala uchyate. A man who does not honor such people, those three types of people. Anarchayitva na satkritya, not honoring them. Archayitva means here not devarchana, respecting. न अर्चयित्वा अनर्चयित्वा यः मनुष्यः मानवः भुङ्क्ते भोजनम करोति स्वयं भुंते स्वयं अनुभवति स्वयं भोजनम भुंते अन्नम भुंते सवई सवई इज इंडीड चांडाल इति उच्यते चांडाल उच्यते इज ए कॉल्ड इज टर्म्ड एज द लोएस्ट ऑफ द मैन काइंड चांडाल मीन्स डिग्रेडेड द डिग्रेडेड फेलो सो द So anybody, the idea is anyone who comes home, whether he comes from a distance, whether he is tired, whether he comes without any purpose as such, they should be first entertained. Only then you should eat. You should not eat before a guest. That is the achara. So etadrushan trin atitin anarchayitva yaha bhumte yaha bhojanam karoti atmanam tarpayati సహ కేవలం చాండాల ఇది కథితం శక్యతే ఉచ్యతే ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ చాండాల గ్రామాటికలీ భుంక్తే ఈజ్ ఎ వర్బ్ ఇయర్ భుజ ధాతు భుజ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఫ్రమ్ సెవెంత్ కాంజుగేషన్ భుంక్తే భుంజాతే భుంజతే భుంజ భుజ టు ఈట్ యునో భోజన కమ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ భుజ టు ఈట్ అండ్ టు ఎంజాయ్ ఆల్సో భోగ ఆల్సో కమ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ శబ్ద భోగ లైక్ యుజ శబ్ద యు గెట్ యోగ భుజ శబ్ద యు గెట్ భోగ సో భుంక్తే మీన్స్ వన్ హూ ఎంజాయ్స్ ఈటింగ్ ఆర్ వన్ హూ ఈట్స్ ఖాదతి స్వయం ఖాదతి అతిథీన్ న ఖాదయిత్వా న అతిథి అతిథిభ్య అన్నం న సమర్పయిత్వా యః స్వయమేవ ఖాదతి సహ చాండాల ఇది ఉచ్యతి ఉచ్యతి ఈజ్ ఎ ప్యాసివ్ వర్డ్ యు నో కథ్యతి ఉచ్యతే మీన్స్ కథ్యతి And that is Tvanta, Anarchayitva, Na Archayitva, Anarchayitva.
Dura Agatam is Savaradivasam.
Dura plus Agatam, if you take it. If you take the Samasa, Durat Agatam. Dura plus Agatam Savaradivasam. The Pathi, the Pathin Shabda, this is Pantaha Shabda. So Saptami Ekavachana, Pathi means Marge. శ్రాంతం ఈజ్ అన్ అడ్జెక్టివల్ పర్సన్ శ్రాంత శ్రాంతం పురుషం శ్రాంతం అతిథిం శ్రాంతం అతిథిం దూరాత్ ఆగతం అతిథిం వృథా ఆగతం గృహమాగతం అతిథిం ఏతాదృశాన్ త్రీన్ అతిథీన్ యః అనర్చయిత్వా భుంక్తే సహ చాండాల ఇతి కథ్యతి గృహం దట్ ఈస్ సింపుల్ నాట్ సవర్ణ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ గృహం మ ఈస్ ఎ కాన్సనెంట్ ఆ ఈస్ దేర్ దట్ ఈస్ సింప్లీ ఎ స్వర విల్ టేక్ కాన్సనెంట్ విల్ టేక్ స్వర ఇన్ టు ఇట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఎ సంధి జస్ట్ జాయినింగ్ సింపుల్ జాయినింగ్ గృహం ప్లస్ ఆగతం నో వేర్ యూ హావ్ దిస్ వై ఈజ్ అన్ అవ్యయ వై దిస్ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఇంగ్లీష్ వై వీ హ్యావ్ సంథింగ్ లైక్ హీ హీ ఈజ్ దేర్ హీ ఇండీడ్ ఫర్ ఎంఫసిస్ వీ యూజ్ దట్ వర్డ్ సమ్టైమ్స్ ఇట్ హెస్ నో మీనింగ్ ఆల్సో వై నాట్ టు బి కన్ఫ్యూజ్డ్ విత్ ఇంగ్లీష్ వై హియర్ భుంక్తే స వై చాండాల ఉచిత హీ ఈజ్ ఇండీడ్ కాల్డ్ చాండాల సో ఇట్ మే గివ్ ఆల్స్ ద మీనింగ్ ది ఇండీడ్ హీ ఇండీడ్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ చాండాల ఇండీడ్ ఆల్సో సమ్టైమ్స్ పాదపూరణ జస్ట్ ఫర్ ఫిల్లింగ్ ది మీటర్ దే యూజ్ ఇట్ వా ఇస్ వికల్పార్థ వా మీన్స్ ఆర్ వా ఇస్ ఆర్ దిస్ ఈస్ వై ఈక్వల్ టు హీ అహం హి అహం మై హీ హీ ఈస్ దెన్ హీ మీన్స్ సర్టెన్లీ సర్టెనిటీ సంథింగ్ లైక్ దట్ బట్ ఇట్ మే నాట్ ఆల్సో హ్యావ్ డిపెండింగ్ ఆన్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ నో నో హీ మీన్స్ ఇన్ డీడ్ అనదర్ అవియ దేర్ ఆల్ అవియస్ అంతిమ సంబద్ధ శ్లోక సో దిస్ ఈస్ ది వన్ వి జస్ట్ రెడ్ ఈస్ చాణక్య నీతి శుక్ర నీతి ఇస్ కమింగ్ హియర్ గృహాగతం క్షుద్రమపి యథాహం యథార్హం పూజయేత్ సదా Again, regarding the behavior, how one's behavior should be regarding the guest, atithim, puraskrutya, kidrusha vyavahara tatra karaniya iti, gruhagatam, gruham agatam, kshudramapi, nichamapi, nicham purushamapi gruhagatam, yatharham, Arham anadikritya. Yatharham means as deserving. Deserving as per the coming incoming guests here. Gruhagatam kshudramapi yatharham pujayet sada. So the niti of Shukra Niti says, one should respect the guest even if he is a nicha. Even if he is a kshudra means nicha. Even if he is a low person. Gruhagatam kshudram nichamapi yatharham. You treat him as per as he deserves. Treat him as he deserves. Duragatam pati, Gruhagatam kshudramapi nichamapi yatharham. That is the word here. Yatharham means according to his deserving nature. Pujayet, one should serve, one should honor. Pujayet sada, always. Tadiya kushala prasnaihi shatya dhanair jaladibihi. Then how should he be treated? Tadiya kushala prasnaihi. You ask about well-being, his own well-being. Tadiya tasya kushala prasnaihi. Yadi nichaha atitihi kaschana kshudraha purushaha api atitirupena yadi gruham agachati sopi prastavyaha kushala prasnaihi prastavyaha tadiya kushalam prushtva anantaram shaktya atiteyasya ya shaktihi vartate taya shaktya danaihi yadi danam datum shakyate chet danam diyatam danam tatra dana visaye tatra samarthyam nasti atithiyasya tarihi jalam tu datum shakyate jalam sarvatra bhavati sarvasmin gruhe jalam tu vidyate eva tad jalam samarpya jaladi bihi jalam va kinchid annam va adi nama tatra kimapi yat kinchid gruhe vartate tat tasmai pradaya tasmai atithayi kidrushaya kshudraya atitai kshudraya tasmai kshudraya atitai sampradaya samarpya tam pujayet tadrusham atitim api pujayet sada pujayet iti shukraniti hi katayati. So you should treat even if a person is very low ranking person, low person who comes home, you should treat him and ask him about his welfare first, how are you, etc., and then give some dana, if you can, give him something cash or some kind, or if you can't, then you give him water and other things and then please him. So, atithi should be, so what is given to understand here, Srinivas? Atithi must be entertained. Even if he is a kshudra, yadyapi kshudraha api atithihi, saha pujitavyaha, iti tatra saraha. Abhipraya. Now, panchadashamaha slokaha. Seelam pradhanam. Now, we are going to study what exactly is seelam according to Vidura Niti. Yeah, patat.
Seelam pradhanam purushe tad yasyeha pranashyati na dasya jivite naartho na dhanena na bandhumihi.
So, in the, you know, days people now are not paying so much attention to Shilam. They are only worried about what is called Shilam. We have two words, Vittam and Vrittam. Vrittam, Shilam nama Vrittam. Shilam means Vrittam, character. But people are more worried and day and night working for not Vrittam but Vittam, money. So in the coming slokas we will be reading the difference between Vritta and Vitta. How one, if lost forever, one, if lost, nothing is lost. Like we say in English, if money is lost, something, money is lost, something is lost. So they say something, and then character is lost, everything is lost. They say everything is lost. That is the thing here. So we are seeing here, Seelam Adhikritya Kinchit. Seelam Pradhanam Purushe. Very simple, Sarala Samskrita Mastra. Purushe, in a person, seelam pradhanam bhavati. Tad yasya iha pranashyati, tad seelam, tad nama tad seelam, yasya purushasya iha asmin loke pranashyati nastam bhavati. Shilam pradhanam bhavati. Yadi tadrusham shilam yasya kasya api purushasya vishaye nastam bhavati, chutam bhavati. Na tasya jivitena artaha, na tasya purushasya jivitena kopi artaha. There is no use of his living. A man who has lost his character, what is the use of his living? Na tasya jivitena artaha. Na artaha nama na kopi artaha. There is no purpose of his life. Like in the Gita he says, na kaankshe vijayam krishna na chapi, etc. Kim jivitena va? Jivitena ko artaha iti. Kaha artaha iti. Natasya jivitena artaha. There is no purpose of that person. Yasya vruttam shilam yadi pranashyati. Pranashtamasti. Pranashyati atava nashtamasti. Na dhanena na bandubihi. Tadrushasya purushasya dhanena na kopi prayojanam. Kimapi prayojanam, na kopi artaha, dhanena na artaha bhavati, na bandhubihi api na kopi artaha bhavati. So, jivitena artaha na bhavati, dhanena na bhavati, bandhubihi api na kopi artaha, artaha nama prayojanam na bhavati. So, once a person loses his character, there is no meaning to his life, there is no meaning with money, there is no meaning with having relations also. So, shilam pradhanam purushe, that is it. Padachyada, simple I think.
Shilam pradhanam purushe tad yasya
iha
pranashyati na tasya jivitena
artaha
na dhanena
na bandhubihi. Very very simple. So here jivitena artho is split up here. Jivitena plus artaha, that is savanadirga sandhi and also visarga sandhi. Nowhere you find sandhi. This pranashyati is pra upasarga, that you have done. Anvaya artham.
Purushe
shilam pradhanam iha yasya tad pranashyati tasya jivitena dhanena bandhubihi na artaha. Na artaha nama na prayojanam. Tasya jivitena tasya dhanena tasya bandhubihi na kopi artaha. Na kopi artaha ityukte na kimapi prayojanam bhavati. Samruta eva purushaha iti artaha. So samskrita bhava artaha.
Purushe
sacharitam
eva pradhanam bhavati. Yadi charitram nashtam bhavati tasya jivanam dhanam bandhavah
sarvam nishprayojanam eva. So if character is lost, everything is lost. Purushe, in a person, sat charitram, good character, eva pradhanam bhavati, is only important. Yadi charitram nashtam bhavati, if the character is lost, tasya jivanam, his life, tasya dhanam, his money, bandhavah, tasya bandhavah, bandhavah, his relations, iti sarvam nishprayojanam bhavati. Everything becomes useless if that is lost. Kim lost, kim nasta, kasmin naste bhavati, shile naste bhavati, sarvam nastam bhavati. We can say, shile naste, sarvam nastam. We can coin, shile naste, when the character is lost, sarvam nastam bhavati. So Hindi anuvada, English is also okay. I will not read. So sambaddhaha slokaha sloka ekaha slokaha sloka padaha sloka pada. Yes, patat manusma
sarvasya tapaso mulamacharam
jagruhu param. So some quotation from a poem here. This number is not found by me anyway. 111 sarvasya tapaso. Yeah, I think it is there, not this. Yeah, it is there. Sarvasya tapasaha moolam acharam jagruhu param. Jagruhu nama ahuhu. We have come across that. Said it. Budaha ahuhu. Jagruhu means said. Jaga to speak. Have taken or have taken to be. Wise people have taken. Sarvasya manavasya tapasaha moolam acharam. Sarvasya nama, sarvasya purushasya, tapasaha moolam kim? Acharam, param iti jagruhu. They have taken the conduct as the highest standard of every person who is on the path of spirituality. Sarvasya purushasya Tapasaha. Tapas means here doing. No, I will explain you. Tapasya is for various way. Doing one's own job is also tapasya. Swadharma vartitvam, I said Vyasa, and Yakshaprasna says. Tapaha swadharma vartitvam. If you do your dharma, you are assigned whatever dharma you are supposed to do. If you do it, you are doing tapasya. Tapasya does not mean only controlling the mind by going into, retiring into forest. That is also tapasya. But in short, that is. So, sarvasya tapasaha. Tapas shabda is which is here? Vibhakti Srinivas? Shashti. Because sarvasya is there. Sarvasya tapasaha of every tapasya, of every penance, moolam, root, cause is acharam. Param acharam, the highest achara. Achara is the highest root of every tapasya they have taken. Who means great people? Mahatmanah. So that is one line, we leave it. Next poem.
Putrascha vividhaihi
Shilair niyojya.
Shilair niyojyaha tadatam budhaihi
Nitijnyaha
Shila sampanna bhavanti kulapujitaha.
So this is Chanakya Niti. Putrascha vividhaihi Shilair niyojyaha satatam budhaihi Niti jnaha sila sampanna bhavanti kulapujitaha. So here is something said about the sons. Putraha cha, you can break the sandhi, Srinivas.
Yeah. Putraha
cha vividhaihi silaihi niyojyaha satatam budaihi. Let us see first line. Budaihi by the wise people, satatam always nityam sada, putraha the sons, putraha vividhaihi silaihi niyojyaha sanyojyaha niyojyaha nama samyojyaha. Sons should be put to, appointed by the wise people, by budaihi, budaihi pitrubihi. Here budaihi pitrubihi, because putra is there.
Yes.
Budaihi pitrubihi satatam nityam sada putraha shila, shilaihi niyojyaha. Vividaihi shilaihi. Vividaihi adjectival to shilaihi. Shila means your habits. That means parents should always inculcate good habits in the sons. Putreshu tatra shilani tatra shi good sugunan sanyojaniyaha putreshu tatra samyojya means samyojya sugunaha samyojyaha putreshu sada vividaihi shilaihi with various good qualities. Vividaihi shilaihi. Shila here is a habit we will take, although it has a meaning like conduct, we'll take it as a habit. Habit is also there. So by the wise parents, sons should be inculcated with various good habits. Understand? Putraha vividaihi nana prakaraihi tatra shilaihi. Niyojya. Niyojya means samyojyaha. Niyojyaha means they should be they should be made to have these qualities. They should be made to have these qualities. Niyojyaha, samyojyaha. They should be united. Literally means they should be united. They should be made to be united with these good qualities. Vividaihi. Variety of good qualities. Then, nitijnaha sila sampannaha bhavanti. So, what if you may ask, what is the purpose of inculcating various good qualities among the sons by the wise parents? Second line says, nitijnaha sila sampannaha bhavanti. Kulapujita, tadrusha, ye putraha, vividaihi, tatra shilaihi, gunaihi, vividhaihi gunaihi samyojyaha bhavanti te putraha budaihi pitruvihi ye putraha vividhaihi gunaihi samyojitaha samyuktaha bhavanti samyojyaha bhavanti te putraha nitignaha bhavanti. They become the moral people. Sila sampanna, they become the character people with character, and they become teva kula pujitaha bhavanti. They becomes the they bring good name to the family. Kula pujita means they will be worshipped in the family also. They will become the object of worship in the family. Kuleshu pujitaha bhavanti athava kulaihi pujitaha bhavanti. They will be respected by their own families, etc. So that is the purpose of inculcating
good habits.
Sugunasar, good habits, various good habits. Vividaihi gunaihi tatra shilaihi niyojyaha, they should be inculcated. Putraha budaihi pitruvihi. So the meaning is okay?
Yes.
So yadi putraha vividaihi shilaihi niyojyaha santi tarhi te nitignaha bhavanti shilasampannaha bhavanti kulapujitascha bhavanti iti. So bhavanti, you can take common to all this. Chanakya's, okay, good poem. Last quotation, Bhartruhari.
Sarveshamapi sarvakaranamidam shilam param bhushanam.
Everybody praises shila, nobody, there is no writer who condemns bad character as bad or something. So here Bhartruhari, the greatest of the Niti Shatakas, sarveshamapi manushyanam sarvakaranamidam. Sarva karanamidam seelam param bhushanam. He says conduct, behavior, character is the highest ornament to all the people. Sarveshamapi sarva karanamidam. Sarva karanam. And this is the karana for all karanas. This is the cause for any other cause. And seelam param bhushanam. This is the highest decoration. Sheela, says Bhartruhari. So therefore, that Sheela should be imbibed or inculcated into the children. That is the idea here. So we are heading towards Abhyasa now.
Yes.
Any grammar is okay, na? Oh, we have done grammar also. Sarvesham plus api. Sarvakaranamidam. Sarvakaranams. Sarvakaranamidam. Idam Sheelam Param Bhushanam. Sheelam is habit. So first question is usually based on 5 poems, as you know. 21 poem comes here. Irshi ghrinina santustaha krodhano nityashankitaha. So you just what the readers should do, copy from the sloka. It is given in small print in the book here, 46 page. Irshi grunina santustaha. Take the next word. Krodhano nityashankitaha. Parabhagyopajivicha. So you feel that everything is there. Parabhagyopajivicha. Shadete nitya duktitaha. What we studied earlier, these are the 6 people. See, it's so powerful message, Srinivas. Men are unnecessarily envious and jealous of others, and as a result they are losing their health, and nitya dukkhi they are becoming. Instead of becoming sukhi, they are becoming nitya dukkhinah. Sada sukhinah they should become. Sarve santu, we say na, sarve santu sukhinah. Sarve santu, sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu vise. So sarve bhavantu sukhinah. We want that all people should be happy. How to be happy? There is no direction. So here is the Vidura direction, that don't be irshi, don't be ghrini, and don't be krodhana, don't be nityashankita, etc. So next poem. Sambhojanam.
Samkathanam.
Samkathanam. There is a jump here, Srinivas. Immediately, this poem.
Yeah, it is the third one.
This is second one is jumped actually.
Yeah.
So it is 23rd. After 21, 22 is given down.
Yeah.
Second one, please note it is 23rd poem.
Correct.
So, sambhojanam, samkathanam, sampritischa parasparam, jnati vihisaha karyani, na virodha kadachana. So, we have studied that you can do. Now comes the 22nd poem. Third one is should have come up. And the second one should have been come in the third place. Anyway, na sve sukhe
vai kurute praharsham
nanyasya dukhe bhavati prahrushtaha dattva na paschat kurute anutapam sakathyate satpurushartha shilaha. So this is given in three steps here. Sakatyate satpurushartha. So they have to just go by the sloka and fill it up. Now comes the 24th poem. Pitham dattva sadhave abhyagataya aniyapaha apaha padau. So we had made a correction here, apaha in the previous class, if you remember, apaha. Padau sukham prushtva sukham parinirnijya padau atma samstham tato
sukham prushtva
prativedya atma samsthanam samstham sorry prativedya atma samstham tato dadyad annam avekshya dhiraha. So we'll go with this poem little once again. Pitam dattva sadave abhyagata, no problem. Aniya apaha parinirnijya padau sukam prushtva prativedya, there you break, prativedya atma samstham tataha, tato is there already, dadyad annam an avekshya dhiraha, that's it. And the last poem, Seelam Pradhanam Purushe Tad Yasya Iha Pranashyati Natasya Jeevitena, we are breaking here Sandhi, Jeevitena Artaha Nadhanena Nabandhubihi. Iti Prathamamshaha Samaptaha Dhitiyamshaha Asmin Abhyase Panchamabhyase Ekena Padena Uttarayata. One word answer should be given here. So, kati janaha nitya dukkhitaha. How many people are always nitya dukkhitaha means eternally miserable. If you take the nitya word as perpetually miserable. How many people are always miserable? So, you take out kati, shad janaha nitya dukkhitaha. Six people are always miserable. Two, jnati bihi saha kim na karaniyam. What should not be done with the one's own relations, close relations? Jnati bihi saha kim na karaniyam. Jnati bihi saha. So simply kim, replace kim with one, virodha na karaniya. Wait a minute. But this is not matching with the question. That is true. Karaniyam is given in the question. Which poem this is? Second, there only.
Karaniyam is there, sambhojanam, sankathanam, sampritischa.
Na virodaha kadachana.
Jnatibhihi saha karyani.
Saha. No. Try to understand. Jnatibhihi saha kim na karaniyam. It is a general question like. In sadharane napumsakam we use neuter noun in generalization. But here, jnati bihi saha kimnakar, what should not be done with one's own, jnati means relations. Jnati bihi saha virodha na karaniyaha. Virodha shabda is pullinga. So if you take the full sentence, jnati bihi saha virodha na karaniyaha, na karaniyam you can't say. In questioning you can say kimnakaraniyam virodha. Okay, you are giving one word only, don't take it. But those who want more clarification, karaniyam doesn't go with virodha because this is neuter. That is. So you say virodha na karaniyaha. Virodha shabda is pullinga. Understand? Three. Sarjanaha kasya dukhe prasannaha na bhavati. So, you replace kasya, give the answer, anyasya. Sarjanaha anyasya dukhe na prasannaha bhavati. A good man is not happy in another's sorrow. So, kasya, anyasya. One word.
We are writing full sentence of this answer for second question. Jnatibhihi saha kim na karaniyam.
Oh, that is question. Virodaha.
Virodham na karaniyam.
No, you can't say. Virodham na karaniyam. No, that will be wrong. Virodaha na karaniyam. Virodham na karaniyam. You mean to say virodham na karaniyam.
Because we can make it into neutral gender.
You put in dvitiya, virodham na karaniyam. But that may not be that correct. Virodaha na karaniyah.
Sajjanaha dattva kim na karoti?
Sajjanaha dattva anutapam. Kim na karoti? Anutapam na karoti. Anutapam.
Yaha ghrunam karoti saha kaha uchyate?
No, why I said virodham na karaniyam, karaniya is a passive participle, this is aniyar, like tavya. So when there is passivity, you can't use it in direct active voice. So virodha should not be done by it comes. Not do virodha, you don't take it dvitiyanta, so virodha na karaniya, right. That is an anutapam.
Yaha ghrunam karoti saha kaha uchyate.
Ghruni. Yaha ghrunam karoti saha ghruni uchyate. So ghruni is there already. Kaha ghruni. Six.
Dhiraha janaha sadhave kim dadyat.
Now you can generally questioning pitam dadyat. Now you can say pitam dadyat. This is okay. Kim dadyat pitam dadyat.
Seven. Atma samacharam iti sthane kim padam prayuktam?
Atma samacharam iti sthane kim? Atma samacharam iti sthane atma samstham iti padam prayuktam. Atma samstham. Eighth. Atitehi kushalamangalam swamangalam cha nivedya. So, having welcomed, asked about the welfare of the guest, and also after telling your own welfare, what should be given to be? Nivedya dhiraha, panditaha, a scholarly person, what should he do to the guest? Tasmai atitaye annam dadyat. Annam, kim annam dadyat. So, what should he give? Means he should give annam. And the last one, Purushe kim pradhanam, seelam pradhanam. So, Purushe seelam pradhanam. Evam dvitiyam shahapi samapta. Rapidly I will sum up the answers. Number one, kati shad. Kim virodhaha. Three, kasya anyasya. Kim anutapam. Five, kaha gruni. Six, kim dadyat. Pitham dadyat. 7. Kim padam prayuktam? Atma samstham. 8. Kim dadyat? Annam dadyat. Kim pradhanam? Shilam pradhanam. And third one, I think read the following sentence. Make questions on the basis of underlined word. So you are making questions here. Adholikita kathanani patitva rekankita padam adhrutya prasnan kuruta. You make interrogative statements here. No example, one example is given.
Yaha nityam shankam karoti.
Shankam karoti.
Shankam karoti.
Saha
nitya shankitaha.
A person who always doubts is called a always doubter. Doubter always. Not always doubter. Doubter always. Nitya shankitaha.
Answer is, question is, yaha nitya nityam.
Shankam karoti saha kaha. So this is the question, this is the type of question we are supposed to make now. Yaha nityam shankam karoti, one who doubts always, saha kim, saha kaha, who is he? Not saha, saha kaha means saha, Nitya Shankitaha. Okay, next.
One. Yaha Nityam Rukhi Bhavati Saha Nitya Rukhi.
Yaha Nityam
Rukhi Bhavati Saha Kaha Uchyate. Can you say that?
Kaha, that's all. Saha kaha. Only kaha. Yaha nityam dukhi bhavati, bhavati saha kaha. Only that. Saha nitya dukhi. You only put kaha here. Two. Sambhojanam. So, sambhojanam, the underlined word should be put in interrogation. Kaihi saha karyam. Kaihi kena kabhyam kaihi. Kaihi trutiya bahujana. Nadi vihi is trutiya bahuvachana, suitable question, kim shabda should be taken. If jnatina is given, kena. Ekavachana is given, kena comes. Sambhojanam kaihi saha karyam. Three. Sajjanaha sve
sukhe praharsham na karoti.
So, sajjanaha sve sukhe kim na karoti. Kim. Kim na karoti. Praharsham. Four. Dhiraha dhanam dattva kimna anubhavati. Kimna anubhavati. Kim. Five.
Saha atithaye apaha anayati.
I don't know why it is apaha.
Apaha.
Apaha anayati.
Kaha anayati.
Saha atithaye apaha anayati. So,
apaha.
No, apaha we have made correction already. Dvitiyante it is apaha only. If this is kani, if you want to make it, apaha is nitya bahuvachana, I told you, na? Apaha, apaha, adbihi, adbhyaha, adbhyaha, apam, apsu. That is the derivation. Nitya bahuvachana shabda this is. So, this apaha, if you take as dvitiya bahuvachana, then the interrogative also should be dvitiya bahuvachana. Saha atitaye kani anayati. Kani, kim not kim, kani anayati. Six.
Purushe shilam pradhanam.
Kim pradhanam, that is very simple.
Seven. Shila rahitasya
jivanena. Api labha nasti. Shila rahitasya jivanena api kaha nasti. Kaha nasti. Because labaha is a pulling, you put kaha. Yeah, next.
Sajjanaha svasukhe prasannatam na anubhavati.
Sajjanaha svasukhe, in general you can say kim, kim na anubhavati. You can say kim, but kam is more kam. Yeah, generally you can say kim if you don't know that, but you know the answer, na? So kam. Kam anubhavati. Okay? So we'll just go again once. Shilam kim kani. No, we'll only give the interrogation. First one kaha. Second one kaihi. Third one kim. Fourth one kim. Fifth one kani. 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 Sixth one kim. Seventh one kaha. And the eighth one is kam. Kam. Because prasannatam is thrilling shabda, kam, etc. So kaha kaihi kim kim kani kim kaha kam. These are the answers here. Shall we write? This much they should be able to get by now. So chaturtha amshaha asmin abhyase purnena vakyena samadhana. Now you answer full sentence.
Number one.
Saha kaha uchyate. One who feels jealous, what is he called? Yaha irsham karoti saha, you take out kaha. Irshi uchyate. Irshi uchyate. Uchyate. Not to say irshi uchyate. Iti, you can use, no problem there. Irshi uchyate. Iti also if you say, doesn't matter. Two. Sva sambandhi vihi saha, you take that, sambhojanam, kasamkatam, sampritischa, parasparam, kartavyam. So whatever is there in the poem, you put it here. Sambhojanam, Sankataram, Sampritischa, Parasparam, Kartavyam. Three. Sajjana iti sthane, kim padam? Sajjana iti sthane, you take out kim, Satpurushaha iti padam prayuktam. Satpurushaha iti padam prayuktam. Four. Sajjana kim krutva paschatapam na karoti. So take out the answer. Sajjana, only take out kim. Anuswara is not there on key. Sajjana dattva
kim.
Dattva is enough. Danam krutva also you can say, but directly dattva. Okay. Sajjana danam krutva paschatapam na karoti. Simple is danam krutva. Yeah. Five.
Atithaye iti sthane kim padam atra prayuktam.
Atithaye iti sthane abhyagataya iti padam atra prayuktam. Abhyagataya. Abhyagata is the word. Which poem?
Fourth one.
Sadhave abhyagataya. So atitaye iti sthane abhyagataya iti padam atra prayuktam. We will write out this.
Sixth one. Asanam iti sthane kim padam prayuktam.
Asanam iti sthane, you take out kim, peetam padam prayuktam. Seven. Nivedanam krutva. Nivedanam krutva iti prativedya padasya artaha. Prativedya. Or any other word?
That's it.
Prativedya. Then eight. Avekshya iti pade kaha pratyayaha. Avekshya iti pade lyap pratyayaha. Lyapanta. Avekshya.
Then shalayitva iti kasya padasya
artaha. Shalayitva iti kasya, you take out parinirnijya iti padasya artaha. Parinirnijya iti padasya artaha. Shalayitva means having washed. Parinirnijya means also prakshalya. Shalayitva nama prakshalya iti. So parinirnijya iti padasya
artha.
Prativedya. Again, this is repeated. This is repeated. First he asked Nivedanam Kutva iti kasya padasya artha. So prativedya iti padasya artha. Here also same thing. Kim padam prayuktam, he says. Prativedya iti padam prayuktam.
11. Kasmin naste jate manushyasya jivanam vyartham.
Kasmin naste jate, sile naste jate. Take out kasmin. Sile naste jate manushyasya jivanam vyartham. So these are the answers. You tell me one after the other. This is four. Four in Abhyasa 5. I will not write that. Yaha Isham Karoti.
Saha
Irshi. What is happening? You're not striking. Sometimes mind goes blank. Irshi. Two. Swasambandhivihi kim
kartavyam sambhojanam.
Oh, there are so many things here.
Sambhojanam samkathanam sampritischa parasparam.
That's
it. Sajjan Sajjana iti sthane kim padam
prayuktam. Sajjana iti sthane kim padam.
Satpurusha. Satpurusha.
Iti padam prayuktam.
Sajjana
kim krutva paschatavam na
krutva.
Sajjana kim krutva. Okay. Kurtva, Pachatapa, no Kuru.
Atithaye itisthane kim padam atra prayuktam.
Atithaye itisthane abhyagatahe. Iti padam prayuktam. Six.
Asanam itisthane kim padam.
Asanam itisthane kim padam. Pitham. Seven.
Nivedanam krutva iti kasya padasya artha.
Nivedanam krutva iti kasya
padasya
artha. Kasya padasya. Only dash here come. Prativedya. Sorry. Vedya. Iti padasya.
Kasya padasya.
Iti padasya. If you want, you take iti. Iti padasya. Eight.
Aveksha iti pade kaha pratyaya.
Aveksha iti pade.
Aveksha.
Aveksha iti
pade.
Pade kaha kaha pratyaya na. Lep. Pratyaya. Nine.
Shadayitva iti kasya padasya artha.
Shadayitva iti nir. What is that? What is the word there? Nirnitya.
Parinirnitya,
sorry. Very simple.
Both are same. Okay. Last one, 11th one. Kasmin nashte jate manushyasya jivanam vyartham.
Kasmin nashte jate manushyasya.
Shile nashte jate.
Kasmin nashte. Kasmin nashte jate. So shile. Correct. Evam kati amshaha samaptah idanim chatvarah amshaha. Panchamah shavo. Samay asti?
Yes, 7 minutes.
Okay. Panchamamsham svikurmah. Sandhi chedam sandhim va kuruta. Either you make sandhi or break the sandhi. Make or break. Let us do. Ekam. Krodhano, just make naha no. Krodhano nitya shankita. Two.
Parabhagya plus upajivi.
Bhagyo upajivi. This we will write, first we will do it. Parabhagya upajivi. This is gunasandhi.
Yeah, sandhi is already given for third.
Yeah, some are given. Shat plus
shad dosha.
Shad dosha.
Shat plus dosha.
Dosha. Four. Sam.
Plus bhojanam, sam bhojanam.
That becomes anuswara, sam bhojanam or sam bhojanam.
Fifth one. Sam, sampritischa. Sampritihi plus cha.
Sampritischa.
Sixth one. Nanyasya. Na plus anyasya.
Nanyasya. Na anyasya. Right. Seven. Kurute anutapam. Kurute anutapam. Avagra. That S mark should take place. Kurute anutapam. Eighth.
Satpurusha plus Arya Shilaha.
Purusha Arya. This is Savarna. Satpurusha Arya Shilaha. Nine.
Sadhave plus
again.
Abhyagataya.
Sadhave put Avagra. Avagra. Abhyagataya. Nine. Ten. Aniyapaha. Prativedya.
Plus Atma Samstham. Prativedya Atma Samstham.
Tato dadyat. 13. Dadyat
plus annam. Dadyadannam.
Dadyadannam.
14. Yasya plus iha.
Yasyeha. Gunasan. Yasyeha. Yasya iha. Yasyeha. And 15. Jivitena. Tena artha. Savana digasin. Jivitena artha. Rapidly we will write down. You can take out this now. This is Panchamamsha.
Yes.
What if I sprinkle water and rub it? It won't go. Somewhere I have seen that person is taking wet towel and mopping it. Going very well. So we can also do that. Fifth Amsha. We are breaking.
Shat is already given. Shat plus dosha. Shat dosha.
Shall I write T is equal to?
It's already given. Shat dosha.
Four. Four.
Sam plus bhojanam. Sam bhojanam.
This is not a sandhi as sam bhojanam.
Then sandhi already given. Sam pre-discha. Sam pre-discha.
Preetischa.
Preeti plus cha. We have to break it. Something we have to break.
Oh, break. Some preeti. Preeti then.
Some preeti plus cha.
Six.
We have to break. Na anyasya. Na plus
anyasya. Anyasya.
Kurute. Anutapam. Kurute anutapam. Satpurusha Aryashidaha. Satpurusha Aryashidaha. Satpurusha plus...
Soho, Savarna. Satpurusha Arya.
Satpurusha
Arya. Breaking or joining?
Joining.
Aniyapaha. 11.
Prativedya plus Atma Samstham. Prativedya Atma Samstham.
Samstham.
Tataha plus Dadyat. Tato Dadyat.
Prativedya Atma Samstham. Tato?
Tato Dadyat. Dadyat plus annam. Dadyadannam.
Joining.
Dadyadannam.
ಸವರ್ಣ ಜೀವಿತೆ ನಾರ್ಥ ಓವರ್ ಯಸ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಅಪ್ ಎನಿ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಷಡ್ ದೋಷ
ಸತ್ಪುರುಷಾಧ್ಯಶೀಲ
ಸಾಧವೋ ಸಾಧವೇ ಅಭ್ಯಾಗತಾಯ ಆನೀಯಾಪಃ ಪ್ರತಿವೇದ್ಯಾತ್ಮ ಸುಸ್ಥಾಂ ತತೋ ದದ್ಯಾತ್ ಸೇಹ ಜೀವಿತೇನಾರ್ಥ ಅತ್ರ ವಯಂ ಸ್ಥಾಪಯಾಮಃ ಶುಭಂ ಭೂಯಾತ್.